Alright guys, here's my Javier.
Robert,
yeah, we're doing great. What happened? No good.
No, let me take out this. Para more
estorbo.
More estorbo for framer.
But the problem is, if you remove it, maybe come
no,
down.
No, remove. Put it one more aquí. And take it out.
Okay, good. No, whatever you think.
Yeah.
Your idea. All right guys, so we're trying to make it this framing L-fit on existing framing. You can see my guy trying to put it up the framing, and then we're using the old seal, and then we're putting another one over. So what you can see, I'm trying to put this thing at the same time with my Javier, Herman, and Jesus. We're existing framing, and then we're gonna mark this one after we lay down all the framing, and we're gonna remove it. After that, we're gonna put a cross bracing. So once we remove it, no, it's not gonna move anymore. As you see, we're trying to use this 4x8 because we just made a mistake on the others wood on the corner. So once we lay down everything, we're gonna remove it and put it back the new one. We just keep the working good. And thanks for watching, and we'll keep an eye on it. Bye bye.